Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I am reviewing a website that's been making rounds lately. It's called Oxaam.com and it's claimed to offer free access to premium tools like ChatGPT Plus, Canva Pro, Grammarly and more. But is it real? Is it safe? Or is it too good to be true? Before we dive in, this video is educational research purpose only and not encouraging anyone to use unauthorized account, and I am not definitely promoting this site. I am simply reviewing it as a tech enthusiast. Here is homepage of Oxaam.com. As you can see, it's dozens of premium tools. It's supposedly free, no comment, no credit card, just instant access. Now that sounds amazing, maybe too amazing. So let's sign up and take a closer look. I created an account using a temporary email just for safety, and once I logged in, here's what I found. A dashboard with access links service like Canva Pro, ChatGPT. Click on them, often redirect to shared account for limited access portals. Use these credentials for login on ChatGPT and go to this link for this OTP tool. OTP. I used this and it's logged me into the ChatGPT Plus account. I checked this account is working. This is mostly shared accounts. From what I experienced, yes, some tools like them do work temporarily, but I noticed certain logouts and some shared redirects. That's a big red flag. These aren't official subscriptions. They're mostly cracked and shared accounts. It may look free now, but it could cost you terms of data, security, or platform bans. Then you can also try Canva Pro for free with same steps. If you are a creator, student, or professional, I highly recommend using free tiers, student discounts, or trial of tools you need. There are also tons of legal free alternatives out there. Never really a third-party sites that offer premium stuff for free unless they are verified partners or open source providers. So that was my honest review on Oxaam.com. It's a flashy concept, but it comes with big risks. Use your judgment, protect your data, and stay smart online. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Drop your thoughts below. Would you trust a site like this? I'd love to hear from you. See you in the next one. Stay safe. Stay curious.